Hi, welcome to Let's Taste.
Hello.
My name is Claes and this is
Johnny.
And yeah, it's effing cold.
It is. It really is.
And what a coincidence, because today's YouTube comment is by Stefan, one of our Patreons. And he says, I love really cold water.
You do. You really do, right? Okay,
what
here
about
is some cold water for
yeah,
you.
What about this cold?
This is like...
Yeah. So a while back we went to Bacon and did a couple of collabs. I believe he has one in his channels as well.
Yeah, or will be
or
soon.
Will be soon as well. And we played some VR. I'm not sure everyone will like that. It's a little bit much now with the getting over it video as well. So probably not gonna be more game videos in this channel.
No.
We have some Rust videos over in my channel, Rov. And... yeah, I think if it's gonna be more game videos, they will probably not be in Let's Taste because it's not really related. This is a pretty long video. We decided to not cut it so much. It's a rough cut. It's gonna be pretty long, so if you don't want to see that, just skip this video. Thumb it down or whatever.
Yeah,
don't really care anymore. But yeah, we have also had some technical difficulties. Actually,
yeah, we sure have.
Both our memory cards are broken, as you've probably seen in earlier videos, and we decided that we can't have that kind of quality, so we are going to use the Patreon money to pay for a new memory card soon. And hopefully get back to business.
Yeah, it has been some long month now without recovering.
Yeah,
we managed to survive until about now, a few weeks ago. So sorry for all the wait, but so.
And also, I've done some surgery in my mouth, so I'm a little bit swollen and stuff. I removed both wisdom teeth, and I had to drill into the jaw and stuff to get them out. So. It's been a little bit painful, so I haven't been able to record.
Yeah.
Also been very swollen.
Yeah. And you have been away for a trip also.
A few weeks.
I have changed work schedule.
Yeah.
So there have been a lot.
Yeah, it's been a lot. We haven't been able to record. And hopefully when we get a new memory card soon, we will get back to 2 videos each week.
Yeah, we hope so. Really want to. It's time.
Yeah, it's time to start record. And I hope that the weather changes, because this is unbearable. I cannot feel my toes and my fingers are... Yeah,
they are stiff now.
Yeah, they're really cold.
Really hard to just... it was about 10 minus degrees when you came in here and started the fan.
We managed to get the heat up to maybe 3.
About 3, 4
about three
now.
Degrees Celsius.
It's still cold. On the bottom floor, it's about minus.
Yeah, I can feel that. I can feel
feet, my feet is... It hurts.
So sorry that it has been so little videos lately.
Yeah.
It's because our pre-recorded videos... have run out, and hopefully we will get back to 2 videos each week. So
really rough start in the new year.
Yeah, the start of 2018 wasn't the best.
No.
Anyway, enjoy this video, and there won't be a outro on this one. So thank you for watching.
Thank you.
And see you next time.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
What?
I am too freaking, they ain't break it.
Oh, we killed her! Oh, okay.
Okay, face close back.
Story?
Yes. Which one?
Take insane.
Normal.
Welcome, my friend, and step right up to the ride of your life. There are wonders beyond this door that test your skill and test your will. Do we have a winner here today? See the targets, shoot the target, and try your best not to die, of course. If it sounds simple, then by all means, show me what you're made of. All you have to do is point your weapon right over here at this sign and pull the trigger. Back in business, hippity ho. 1 minute we stop, 1 minute we go. Just wait and see what's around the bend, and I'll see you when you reach the end. Shoot! They used to come from miles around to witness our world-famous freak show. You ever hear the one about the guy who got stuck on a carousel and couldn't get off? Even with all the grease from the horse. all right, just warming up, just warming up.
I'm afraid of cardboard cells.
Some days you just don't feel at one with yourself, do you?
I don't like heights.
Nice knowing you, kid.
I don't like this.
Yeah, mama.
Looks like we're on the wrong path.
It oh, seems no kidding.
Landed on the old ghost train. Proceed with caution.
Okay.
Sit what? Back, relax, deep breaths.
What?
Vänta. Ja, mina händer pekar så här ungefär. Alltså den, nu håller jag dem typ rakt fram.
Vänta.
Det är lite fel.
Är det fel på fel hand eller? Nej. Kanske det är bättre.
Nej, de får inte mig.
Ja. Och sen så... Den stora knappen med tummen laddar om. Och den skjuter de med. Och
ja, för att du tryckte på någonting.
Ja. Upload score eller?
Ja, ladda om med den översta skjuten med de nere där.
Ja.
Hur, vad ska jag göra? Lokal?
Ja, gör. Jag vet inte, ladda upp stor.
Jag vet inte hur man gör.
Vill du köra samma som jag eller vill du fortsätta?
Ja, vi kan fortsätta därifrån du då.
Ja.
Okej, okay. Ja, men då har, inte jag, då har vi inte kört samma grej, så där var det
inte. Ja, just det, jag spelade redan inne.
Så. Jag spelade in?
Ja.
Hur gör jag nu då?
Då står det knappen, okay. Med tummen som vi laddar om.
All right, continue.
Well now, listen up, listen up. Things have taken an unexpected turn, and I'm the first to admit that we need things correct. Now, there's just one more thing. Don't be alarmed. You've inhaled. And while there's no harm in it, there is one. You may start to see things that aren't really there. Which is why I hesitate to bestow upon you this kind of firepower. But you'll need some protection. He's done it, he's still at large, so I advise you to move on. I advise you to beware.
Okay, so should I shoot balloons or what was that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Everything with a target.
I like the particles. Whoa. I want the gun, so not shot.
Oh, that's my cousin.
Jag tror att jag kan köpa den här. Oh, okay, I didn't see that. What's in my face? What's in my an angle?
Thank you.
kan vara så att jag tror så. Same still, right? How? Okay. I'm trying one more time. It's really hard. Okay, one more time, but I feel like they can take more ammo than I can put in for them before they kill me. No bullets. Oh my god! Can you change the difficulty?
I don't know actually. I hit it.
Ah, fuck, kill it.
Almost.
It's your turn, man. It's pretty hard now.
B minus. That's not that bad.
You can't be tougher. Heart of darkness.
So vill man inte få ladda.
Okej,
Okej, ladda, ladda. English, loading, loading. Chickens! Chicken! Chicken! What? Chicken! Chicken! I got one shot then. Chicken! Oh, this is way hit. Chicken! Ah! Chicken! Ha ha! fair. I had like a big town.
Where is your big?
You only changed the game to that part. The clowns was really safe, really hard.
Oh,
full recovery very soon.
I think you made it.
Why? Make my day, now, bitches.
Friend. You know and I know that all this consternation is just because of the ass. Strong stuff. Makes funny pictures in the head. But what we need to do is get you to a specialist. And it's not just the spot. It's a cozy little clinic just down the line with all the best. Every specialist you could hope for, they specialize in special cases. Just yours. So what do you say? Treat yourself to a treatment? We don't want to relax now, would we?
Hey, I'm gangster. Hey! That's ugly guy. Oh my neck! okay. Yeah, I can hear you ugly fucking breathing. Do I have to do that again? Oh, fuck you. What? Why don't they die?
Mamma.
Where are you? Make my day. Okej. What?
Också.
Thank you. You're kind of badass. I see you had some ups and downs this time. No pain, no gain, I suppose.
Oh,